Hello again, everyone. Philip here. Today we're gonna play some more Star Trek Online. Chat thing was still up, including the Steam thing. Okay, let's get on with the thing. So today we're gonna be doing a little kind of going off track because put down this thing. That's because now I kind of like now basically for me I like being, you know what? Why am I still doing this? Yeah. Yeah, because I already did that assignment. City on Edge. I don't know what this one is. Captain, there have been several reports claiming the asteroid belt, these civilian ships have been destroyed in the past 2 weeks. I had this mission before, but we're gonna wait on that. We're gonna go into the map here. Anyway, so as I've explained this, basically I love some like old characters. Apparently they're not most of the older characters that I recognize, and even in this game, except for Scotty. Good old Scotty. So we're gonna find, and hopefully it's in here. If not, I'm gonna have to do some more digging. But there is actually a ship named after him. So we're gonna have to go, and the Wikipedia page said this, that is found in the Battle Group Omega Noah Sector. In Noah Sector. So I gotta try to find that. Okay. Noah System. That's where we need to go. Right? Yeah.
Scientists are adapting Borg technology to suit their own needs. A Federation crew, caught in an impossible situation, fights to survive. But help may not arrive in time. Who will heed their desperate call? In their anguish, the Romulans could cause a greater tragedy than even they imagine. Once thought to be an unstoppable force, the Borg were dealt a heavy blow by Catherine Janeway and the crew of the USS Voyager. But the Borg are nothing if not resilient. They retreated, waited, planned, and they adapted. These are not the nightmares of Wolf 359. They are faster, aggressive, relentless, remorseless. What the Borg cannot assimilate, they will destroy.
Nearby astroworld provides war things, yada yada. History. Okay, so you can see, so on the map it show, this person put on my thing. It looks like from the image we might be close to it. It looks like it's a little up. Thing you can unlock it, I think. Guess so, probably what I have to get from Scotty or not. Alright. Star Trek videos for you guys. Unless if I feel like I could probably get some of the new game in and then all that. I still gotta get those videos that I still have previously up. Should probably get that done. Probably before or after I'm done with this video, who knows. So yeah. Scotty returns to another mission. He returns to the Negru or something like that. Just look it up in the Wikipedia thing. It'll show it on. Basically, the guy who originally is Scotty, basically his son is doing the voice in this game, according to the Wikipedia page. So, how interesting is that? Perfect match for Scotty's voice. Hello. I don't know, a little bit more Scottish, I'd say. So, I don't think we have unlocked the thing yet, so I guess we have to unlock that battleground thing, I guess. I have to say. And the more different systems we go to, it's kind of like, man, we gotta need more patching. Whoa, jeez.
This is Captain Thielen of the USS Kirk. We are under attack. We have been boarded and need immediate assistance.
Well, I'll shoot you guys down. Well, I'm halfly laying to death right now.
Let's go.
called Pib. Don't know what I'm talking about. Look up at me. Let's get it going. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, to be honest, guys, I'll probably have to do like most of this because I would really like to get to the Scotty part. If I have a good old Scotty, this famous thing. So, I've given it all she's got. It's like the only thing I remember from Star Trek. That's the only thing. Besides that and the bathroom thing from Mad. Besides old Spock. And Spock. Captain whatever the heck his name is. The retarded most stupidest fight I've ever seen for Gore and Yes. Hang on. Alrighty. Let's zoom this in, jeez. Dude, this is like a... Heyo! Ugh, I hate that box.
Coming with me, Kuvamach!
Okay.
Glad to see you. We could use the help. We were ambushed. We were en route for a scientific survey when multiple Klingon marauders decloaked and started blasting. The shields held up less than a minute, and once they went down, we were overrun by Klingon boarding parties. We've been fighting deck to deck ever since. Glad to see you. We could use the help. You saw it. Those blasted Klingons kidnapped my security chief. They must have kept one ship cloaked for the extraction. Lieutenant Paris's ties to the Klingons have always been trouble. Half of them think she's a traitor. The other half thinks she's a savior. And now this bunch thinks she is the cure to some crazy virus. My Klingon is rusty, but I think I heard one of them say that they were taking Maral to the right place at the right time. At least that's what I think I heard. I don't know what they meant by that, but we can't leave her in the hands of the Klingons. She's a good officer and a good friend. Glad to see you. Since we're stranded here, you're the only ship who can chase down the Klingons and rescue Lieutenant Paris. I'm transmitting the frequency of her comm badge to your ship. This will enable you to lock onto her and follow the ship that kidnapped her. Bring Lieutenant Paris home safe.
Minigun? I was gonna ask about the minigun. Can I have a minigun? I want the minigun. I could just be like the futuristic Terminator. More Star Trek-y. Just be like,
you've been talking about domination.
That'd be so hilarious. Like, you just imagine.
This mission cannot be delayed by a miserable Starfleet Toba like yourself. We will find the secrets hidden in the Kuvamak's blood and use them for the glory of the Klingon Empire. I give to my escorts the honor of destroying you. Pray they send you to Brethor quickly.
Well, it sounds about the Brethor, whatever, it's probably the Queen of the Legion of the House. Okay. Why we had to rescue her in a quarantine area, just for some stupid thing. So to the Admiral, we have to do this because we gotta save someone. Don't get mad at us. Gets mad at us, we fail the mission, we do it anyway. That's my thing. Well, it's gonna be a little difficult.
Just keep on firing, my men!
Hope they send you to wherever quickly.
Too late. I ain't going.
Oh!
enough towards it. More impulsive. Obviously, the ship is a piece of crap and should have not existed in the game in the first place. If it's just gonna disable my weapons like a piece of crap. Okay. Where's that ship? Okay, the IKS Bond. Let's look at the ship, shall we? Locations, yeah. Crew. Sets, whatever. No, disappearance is about class thing. As weapons and abilities of enough. One ship. Okay, I have like a little bit more detail here. This thing is like disabling my weapons like a douche.
Yeah.
Help. Need tips to beat the AKS badge. My guess is the problem is the boarding parties. If you're in the escort, run two copies of tactical team. If you're in another ship, run one copy and activate it when you see a boarding party's coming. Can't do any damage if your weapons are offline. So fights like this are where equipping entirely beam arrays on your ship shines. You can get directly to the side of them, and only two of the ship's six weapons will be in an arc, while all of yours will. One in particular has you stumped. Is it disabling you? Boarding party, or are you just not doing enough damage? NPCs like to cheat. Here's something. Klingon parties. Klingon boarding parties. Here's the definition of that. They can all die. They can all die. They can just all die. Be extinct for crying out loud. I don't give a crap anymore. These boarding freaking parties are a piece of living crap.
For the glory of the Empire.
Yeah, here's what I say to the Empire. Just freaking pull down my pants and stop peeing on the Klingon land for crying out loud, because this is how much it sucks. Okay, so I'm on the City of Neverwalker / Time's Enemy. Upon entering the system, you'll detect a malpairs on the planet. Defend the Klingon ships and beam down. This is the planet where the gateway is located. It can make anyone travel to any point in time. Does not say anything about having to defeat the... If I must take out the ship, what is this best way? Addition? This is after the first set of the... Okay, I don't know how I managed that. However, I passed that episode. Maybe this helped?
I don't even have that.
I feel like I need, like, better torpedoes or something for kind of loud. Because, like, seriously. Let's take a look at the ship. Phaser turret, torpedo thingamahooey, marked something. I got phaser dual cannons, and deflector. Ugh. I'm going to get like, ticked off this thing. Okay, let's try this again. Let's kill this freaking piece of crap. Phase of maneuvers. Okay, I should have probably done that. Attack pattern. Okay.
That's exactly what I fucking need in this!
Makes it 100% easier to kill this ungrateful, miserable ship that should not exist, and the Klingons can figure die falls I can for. They can go extinct.
Thank you.
Electro's ball when you need it. At least a punching bag with a Klingon base right on it. One more freaking time. One more time. That's it. Crying out loud. This ship can just run freaking hell of a like you. Screw Klingons. I can freaking desecrate the Empire if I want to. Here we go again.
Episode if I can actually freaking destroy this thing and completely create a genocide on the Klingons, because this is what I freaking hate about this game.